want to pair the Scubapro computer to the Scubapro transmitter, first we need to go from the time of day screen into the dive mode. So let's use the bottom right button. Go over to the dive setting. You'll notice here it tells us already we're at 32%, we've got two gases set, and we're in the scuba mode. If I do a light press on the select button, it now has the gas. I'm going to find the pairing mode under the gas setting, so let's go ahead and select gas. First you're going to see gas 1. Let's scroll on through the menu. Gas 2, gas D, CCR mode, gas reset, the halftime tank pressure, tank reserve, and now we find the pairing. At this point, we leave the computer set for pairing, and we want to turn on the Scubapro computer. In this case, we got a beautiful Mark 25 blue A700, what we call our deep blue regulator. As I turn the gas on, if I press the purge a few times, it's going to say pair. As soon as it does in this case, it's already trying to pair the two computers, the computer and this transmitter. If I purge just a little bit, you will notice that it's going to recognize the gas coming from the scuba tank and it will pair the computer. In this case, I'm going to go ahead and pair tank 1 with the transmitter. So I want to confirm this is tank 1. Again, press a little bit of air so that the gas can flow through. And now I've got pairing, 2,492 PSI. You'll also notice that on our new transmitter, we have a small light here. This light flashes 3 colors, from green to orange to red. A full tank is going to flash green. When you get about half a tank, it's going to go down to orange, and then as you get lower on your tank pressure, it's going to go red. It's not something you will be able to look at when you're wearing it, but it's a quick notification for you on the surface in case you didn't pay much attention to your tank pressure, or if you're underwater and you notice a buddy is starting to flash one of the other colors, meaning that they're getting closer to being low on gas. Now that this is paired, it will stay paired. However, I cannot pair the transmitter for the other gas settings. That would require a different transmitter. Again, as I go out of the screen and I go back to my time of day screen, now I'm ready to go diving, knowing that I've paired my transmitter with my Mantis 2 Scubapro computer.